when my name stands and saves lives. I truly believe that. Sorry guys, I just have to do something. I forgot about this. I usually do forget. Okay. No. So when I play this, I can remember songs, I can freestyle, and emotions and feelings come out of me. Last week was extremely powerful. It was absolutely crazy. What I was feeling and what I was playing for and how much it meant to me. So what I played last week was stuff that I couldn't think of. It just happened, it came out. But there are songs that I do remember that I have rehearsed, basically. And I'm going to play one now, which is for a very special person. If they're here in the comments, they'll know this song. It is based on emotion, and music saves lives and it does amazing things for us. So this song is something that definitely means a lot to me, and hopefully you guys feel how nice this makes me feel. And like I said, headphones, if you haven't got headphones, it's a little bit unfortunate, but definitely sounds a lot better with headphones, and this song is more special to me than a Snickers. So here we go. Thank you. back to the happiest times of your life. Bring those forwards into your future and empower yourself to be able to do anything that you need to do, that you want to do, that you're going through. Everything's going to work out in the end. Manifest nothing but positivity and you're going to get to places where you want to go. For example, if you want to travel, you'll get there. If you want to get a new job, you'll get it. Unfortunately, I don't have any YouTube or anything else. I will start to do that soon. I know that I'm a little bit slack with that sort of a thing, but I'll record something soon when I go to Sydney in a couple of weeks in Australia. Okay, guys, so we're up to the point. Sorry, I have to take the charger out to do this. We're at the point where the special guest is going to perform. So, like I said, Gibby, that's not Gibby, that's someone else. Sorry guys, I can't let anyone in the box who's not a planned guest because it's a featured show. Gibby is, it is you? Oh, you're streaming at the moment. Oh no, there you are. Someone else has requested, but that wasn't you. So guys, Gibby is an amazing musician, singer, magician, comedian.
Thank you so much, sir.
He's a great guy. He plays the guitar and sings, and when he puts the two together, he makes us feel what he's sharing with us. So, first of all, I've told everyone to start. MSL stands for Music Saves Lives. It's a big part of me being on the app. Brody is the founder, the founder of MSL.
Okay.
And he asked me to join straight away next day, and I said,
"Let's go."
Means a lot. So yeah, Music Saves Lives, MSL. If anyone wants to represent and contribute to that, put it in your name. Get the little letters. Go around and visit other people that have MSL in their name. Gibby, what does music mean to you? Has it saved your life?
Music has definitely bring lots of healing process through my traumatic episodes, in my personal matters, and music is the only last resort I have left, not gonna lie to you. And I connect through a lot of people in music, and that's how me and my people in my stream usually connect with music, request songs and ask me to sing it, and usually they put me on a speaker and they, you know, take me around the house while they're doing their cleaning or whatever. They put me in a speaker. Yeah. Sometimes the kids just enjoying it as well.
Yeah.
Though sometimes I'm a bit of a loose cannon when it comes to profanity, but I have to be aware and if there's a presence of.
We can't swear on a featured show. He already knows this. So
exactly. I'm well aware of that. I've been here. Okay. By now, hopefully I already get the hang of it.
how different is it for you when you're listening to music compared to when you're performing and playing something?
When I'm performing music and listening, I can get into that kind of zen mode. I can feel whoever wrote that music in that particular moment, why he wrote that, or how, why she wrote that. And but when I perform it, I have to be able to what we call put in
Harness.
place, to harness that in myself and make sure this has become part of me. Actually, there's a beautiful songs that I struggle still to project to the audience because due to a very difficult English pronunciation. As you well know, I'm not English is not my first language, so there's a lot of still music that I still need to learn. But definitely music performing and then listening, it's whole different story. Sometimes when I really get into of singing, my facial expression change, especially when I sing, my facial expression change. You can feel me. You can hear how hard I cry, how hard I laugh. You know, it depends on what kind of music I bring.
Hopefully people will feel that now. So Gibby's going to do two songs now, and if there's another special guest that might turn up, if they don't, Gibby can do another song at the end if he wants to. So
Of course, of
I'll
course.
put myself on mute, and are you going to play the guitar in one of these songs?
It's all on minus one, if that's possible.
Say that again.
It's all in minus one, which is I'm using a track of on the background.
Oh, okay, so the last track, maybe he can play the guitar and show you his
Yeah, the last
skills.
track, I can
Cool.
I'm gonna take you guys to a journey, to a really deep connection to, and this is a very beautiful song from Dean Lewis. Actually, it's called Half a Man. It's just like a simple reminder, guys, that what we call we need it's a message. Before you're able to love someone, you need to be able to love yourself first, and you can't love people when you're only half-hearted. And thank you also. I would like, before I'm going to perform this, for Chish and Fitz for having me again in this show. And I'm going to take you to a journey. After sad, I'm going to take you to the happy side. So, song first one, this is from Dean Lewis, Half a Man. I was wrong to say I loved her. I was wrong to think I'm right. When I told her it was over, my darling, I had lied. I've been running from my demons, afraid to look behind. I've been running from myself, afraid of what I'd find. But how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Now I'm stuck in this hotel room by a cold neon light. I've been waiting for an answer, but it won't come tonight. And every bottle I had stolen lay shattered on the floor. What's broken can't be whole anymore. But how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? No, can't ever hurt me like I hurt myself. 'Cause I'm made out of stone and I'm being. Don't give your heart to me. a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Song.
Okay,
That's the difference when you're listening to this artist that actually singing and you actually feel it and put it in your shoes brings so much difference.
Excuse me, can you not do that again? Because you made some people cry, you made everyone feel it too much. That was absolutely brilliant, Gibby. That was one of the best songs I've heard you do. That suits you so well.
Thank you. Yeah, connection.
So next time, sing it with a few mistakes. Don't make it so really awesome. That was so good.
Thank you. Yeah, a little bit of backstory. That was like, I'm sorry, guys, if I get you into emotion. That's how music's supposed to impact you.
Yeah.
Either happy, sad, anxious,
bone
confused
showing, yeah.
That's
Goose
how
goosebumps.
It have to give you that part. So because there's a different people singing it and then actually mean it, and especially if you're right in the same exact moment of when that lyrics describe, you know, like you feel alone. But I promise, cheers. That's how I connect with my people.
Thanks, Ed. All right, I'll put myself on mute and do your next one.
All right.
Okay, you know what? You can do it as awesome as that one because everyone's going to be going, oh, wow, this guy.
I always try, what we call a give a, am I have still a two song or one more song left? Is this like the last one?
Do one now, and then if there's other special guest doesn't come, do one in another 20 minutes.
Certainly, sir. All right, you're most very welcome. All right, guys, I take you to a journey and get to know you how broken I am as a man. But again, I'm in the middle of healing. I'm currently still healing as we speak. And to those who can relate to that music, I hope that can give you inspiration. You're not alone. There's always someone out there to listen to you. Now, I'm going to give you a little bit of a taste of an oldie song. It's a beautiful message song as well that I always sing this on my stream to my people, that sometimes we forgot to say how much we love the people around us. We forgot to appreciate people around us because there's so many things that distract us from the reality and all that. And we got, you know, overwhelmed by anything and we forgot to embrace small things. Put it this way, if you don't have the chance to see tomorrow, what you gonna do? Everything is too late. So while you still have the chance, please, by all means, show all your love to all the people that you care about. Could be family, friends, partners, everyone. Tell them how much you love them. The next song, this is a song's been renewed by Ronan Keating, If Tomorrow Never Comes.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the light and lay there in the dark. When I thought crosses my mind, time on can avoid that circumstance where there's no second chance. Tell her how I feel. If tomorrow never comes, she know how much I love her. Did I try in every way? Show her every day. She's my only one. If my time on earth were through, she must face this world of me. It's the love I gave her in the past. Gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes. Your love, just what you're thinking of. Tomorrow never comes.
Thank you very much, everyone, for all the love, for all the support. Thank you so much.
Can I just say that this guy should be illegal? He's gonna make people cry, like I said, he's gonna make people feel. Man, that was so good again, Gibby. Thank you. That was
thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you all. Like, seriously, embrace every single thing right now. Don't let the reality, your daily activity, distract you from the fact that there's many people loved you. Don't push them away. I, though, personally, myself, have to put that to myself, because when I feel like, you know, my depression get the best of me, I push people away. And it sucks, and I'm learning slowly but sure. I bring people in. I start to, back then I wouldn't be able to perform here, trust me, perform in front of this many people. Oh no, hell no, thank you. But now I'm very happy that I'm allowing myself to heal. I'm allowing myself to let people in slowly but sure, and, you know, being in the moment.
Good luck with all that.
Thank you so much, Chiz.
Hopefully my music can help you with that, because that's what I'm doing the show for, and we're sharing, and we're giving to everyone, so
Yeah, to those of my viewers that recently just following Chiz, know this guy play hang drum like no tomorrow. This guy literally can take you to a whole new dimension. You're about to see it, but I'm going to let you go back, and I'll be here until you need me. Thank you.
Cheers. Thanks, man. Cheers. Okay, I've got to put my charger back in, so sorry, just 1 second. Headphones off. Unfortunately, I had no battery on my iPad after last night. And I can do this, I think, without ending the stream or making a mistake. Yep. All right, let's get back into it, guys. Thanks, Gibby. Everyone favorite Gibby. Everyone favorite each other. Shout out to the top three gifters. Shout out to all the gifters. Thanks so much, everyone. I feel really lucky and privileged to be able to do this featured show. 1 a.m. Tuesdays, hang time, music therapy, sound healing, introducing some people who have never seen Gibby before, and now they've been a favorite him, hopefully. Some people have never seen this instrument before. The hang drum, hand pan, or pantom has three different names. It's not electric. It's made from steel, has 11 notes. It's tuned to D minor. And what I do with this is try to make you guys feel just like what Gibby did with the guitar and his voice. So I'm going to play another song that I've actually created and written, and it's called Walking on Wet Sand. And it's a little bit different to what I can just freestyle and play with. So hopefully you guys like this one. and just continue and keep playing and push out as much positive energy, uplifting spirits, encouraging thoughts and vibes for you guys. And the tempo will change through this. The rhythms and melodies will change through this. I just hope it all makes you feel really good. Thanks again to all the gifters. Thanks for being here. Thanks for commenting. MSL saves lives, guys. Music, MSL, music saves lives, guys. Favorite each other. If you want to support me, come into my streams and we can talk about getting the MSL in your name if you feel like joining that family. And all I want to do is share my music and make people laugh. There's a few people that know this. And positivity and have a good time, everyone. So in America. I introduce the hang drum to people that have never seen it before. Some people know exactly what my streams offer and what this instrument offers, and they keep coming back. I appreciate all the people being here, all the comments, all the gifts. Shout out to the top three gifters, Miss Drea, absolutely amazing. Thanks, guys. If Gibby's still here, he's more than welcome to jump up and perform another song and finish off the show with a nice vibe. I'm not sure if he's still here, guys. Thank you, everyone, for being here. I really appreciate it. I'll sit this up, even if Gibby's not here. Sorry, I'm just going to take the charger out. That was it falling. Gibby, you're still here. Cool, guys. Well, get ready to hear another beautiful song by Gibby. Thank you so much, man. He's going to request the box. I'm putting my headphones on because it sounds so much better with headphones. This chord is too heavy. Lucky I didn't end it. Have to hold the cord.
All
Sorry if that
right.
made you guys get a bit dizzy and feel like you're falling over. All
All right. I
right,
shall
I'll mute.
deliver the f Sorry?
Yeah, go for it. I'll mute myself, go straight into it.
Yeah.
Cheers, man.
I shall deliver the final blow, since we're in the agenda of Cheers taking us to a whole new dimension. Thank you so much, and I haven't even started yet, but thank you for the roses. I'm gonna launch you with a little bit of a throwback, ladies and gentlemen. The reason why I love singing this song, even though the lyric is not that much, but it's just such a soothing song that makes you just like in that Zen mode. If you guys familiar with Enigma, I just love to play with the effect, that's why, with my voice. So enjoy, guys. Still with the Hang Time Chish and Phipps and Gibby 2.0, Enigma, Return to Innocence.
Return to yourself. The return to innocence. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Cheers and Phipps, once again to have me right on board.
Thanks so much, Gibby. You killed it tonight. That was so
Thank you.
Good.
I love to play with the sound effect. It adds some a little bit of ambient here and there. Just make you
sense. That was great. Everything's really suited you tonight. Like,
thank you. I shall try to bring more something like that. Try to fix
that was
it.
Awesome. So yeah, guys, Gibby will be a featured show, a featured guest on my show regularly because he's that good. When he played for my birthday stream, it blew everyone away.
With the share song.
Yeah, but also the makeup. I've shown it to people and they're like,
oh yeah.
Wow. Okay, look at that mask and listen to him sing. This is awesome.
Yeah, I'm more than happy in one of these pictures show, the next one, I'm more than happy to dress up upon request what kind of character you want me to be. I'm more than happy to put the makeup on like a full gothic or whatever. I'm happy to entertain. I'm just here to please others.
Mike's thank been you. A regular on the show as well. He's thanks, Gibby. Take him in.
Thank you so much, Chis and Fibs. Thank you for the loves, everyone. I'll see you all next time.
Pleasure. Thanks, man. Okay. Headphones out. I'm going to knock the iPad over again. Guys, thank you very much for being here. How long have I got left? I've got 6 minutes left until I have to change my photo over. Okay, can everyone please put the speaker emoji if you're in the comments. Hang time, featured show, 1 a.m. Tuesdays, Eastern in America. Spam that speaker emoji. Spam the MSL, Music Saves Lives. Spam the dragons. No, just kidding. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thanks for gifting. Thanks for being here. Thanks for commenting. I hope you all felt something. That's what this featured show is all about. Music therapy, sound healing, good energy, passing on as much positivity as I can through music, through words, through meeting people, through having special guests perform and showing you what they can do and what they can offer. I've been very lucky to have gotten this featured show. So I'm going to do whatever I can each week to provide as much positivity and happiness and joy and nirvana and everything that can be shared through music, MSL, and my instrument, hang drum, steel drum, 11 notes on it. It's not electric. And it produces. It's not a bongo, it's a hang drum, ham.